inches of know what I need in my life, because really and truly, no matter what age anybody is, they're only as young as the woman they see. So, looking around there now, I know there's some young ones here and there's some old ones here, so I pick an age with a zero in the middle of it, and we'll say 50. Now, a lot of me come way, way under that radar, and a lot of me come like older than that radar. But, I'm sure Tom here now, he'd be an unclaimed treasure now. And that's a bachelor outside of 50. So, it goes like this. Now, don't think that 50 is the end of the line, and you've run out of track, and you've run out of time. For as long as you've got but your ardor and zeal, you're only as old as the woman you feel. Now, when you reach 50, I bet you will quit, that your bodily functions don't work like they did. To see yourself naked is a little distressing. Your skin fits alright, but looks like it is pressing. But don't think that 50 is the end of the line, that you run out of track and you run out of time. For as long as you've got both your ardor and zeal, you're only as old man you feel. Now some men at 50 get a little concerned that the largest amount of their candle they burn. But the size of your candle don't matter one bit. What's important is how long it burns when it's lit. But counting that 50 is the end of the line, and you grown up and you run out of time. For as long as you've got good ardor and zeal, you're only as old as the woman you feel. Now shocky, you'll start growing hair once again, from armholes and earholes and parts and own name. But no one can explain it, and I've never read how it grows down nostrils, but not on your head, dear. But don't think that 50 is the end of the line, and you've grown out of track, and you've run out of time. For as long as you've got water, ardor, and sea, you're only as old as the woman you feel. Now for the ladies, we've got portions and lotions, we've got oil and grease to cover each wrinkle, crinkle and crease. It fills all our cupboards from the front to the back. We've got more aisle reserves than the whole of Iraq. But don't think that 50 is the end of the line, and you've run out of track, and you've run out of time. But I've said it before, and I'll say it again, the mean in your life, it's the life in your brain. Well, you wish to have had work done, the odd talk or two, to keep level up to a shame that you do. Put too many facelifts and you start to dread that your ass will end up on the top of your head. But don't think that 50 is the end of the line, that you've grown up and you run out of time. But I've said it before and I'll say it again, it's not the meaning in your life, it's the life in your men. Some women at 50, they will go so far as to give up the habit of wearing a bra. It don't add to your style, it don't add to your grace, but it pulls off from out of your face. But don't think that 50 is the end of the line, as you run out of track and you run out of time. For as long as you've got both your ardor and zeal, you're only as old as the woman you feel. All together now. Now don't think that 50 is the end of the line, as you run out of track and you run. sky.